Shalom and good day all. This is Tehillim 29, back again. For this time I am giving some news and an update in regards to a situation. As I've tried to inform in previous videos, is that there is some planned repair work that will be happening within the house. And it looks like it finally is going to be making a start this week, moving into the following week. So there might be some changes on the channel. So if you don't end up seeing anything on the channel, you'll understand. And through that, I do have some videos planned already for the upcoming week, so that's a good thing. It's just I'm not sure about the videos for the week after that, but no doubt I will try to come back strong with all that's happening, because this is a small situation that's out of my control. But though it might be out of my control, there are things that I can actually work on. I might be able to do some reviews maybe through the website again if I need to, but it doesn't mean I will need to. So stay tuned for all videos that will come out on the channel. It's not the end. If anything, it just might be a small hiatus of sorts for reviews. As far as I know, the repair work might take up to 2 to 2.5 weeks, maybe 3. So I look forward to when the repair work's finished, and if I do happen to find any free days whilst this repair work is happening, it might be on a weekend. I might be able to get any comic reviews, any trade or other reviews that have been planned out on the channel. Until then, please, let's keep it colorful and have yourself an awesome day.